External and internal organs. Each of the three main parts of the human body bear many organs. These organs may be classified as external organs and internal organs. The organs that can be seen from outside are called external organs. For example, eyes, ears, nose, mouth, and limbs. The organs that cannot be seen from outside are called internal organs. For example, brain, heart, lungs, stomach, liver, kidneys, and bones.